A new study finds that Americans are more likely to eat vegetables if the vegetables have appealing names. Like, instead of broccoli, they could call it not broccoli.